The following contest is a Falls Count Anywhere match and is for the WWE Championship.
The revolutionary Seth freaking Rollins has arrived.
Well, certainly Seth Rollins has unmatched accolades, a championship resume, but
how about we give him a new nickname, Mr. Delusional?
Oh, bite your tongue, Cole. There is nothing delusional about this man. Seth Rollins has earned
the title reigns. He's won the Royal Rumble and Money in the Bank.
You know, there was a time when Seth Rollins used to feed off the energy of the WWE Universe. About to experience something phenomenal.
Here's a man who can do it all and has done it all in short order here in WWE.
Maybe the greatest in-ring competitor of this generation.
Always on the hunt for glory.
Rollins got out of the way.
What a throw.
And gentlemen, this is what it's all about. The WWE Championship on the line in what should be a war to the finish.
This is what superstars grind and scrape and sacrifice for. The chance to be here in this position with this opportunity. One of these men is about to fulfill a lifelong dream. AJ evades that one.
What kind of headspace do you need to be successful in a no disqualification match?
A ruthless one, Cole. You can't show any remorse about going after your opponent full force. Anytime you waste second guessing yourself, it's time for your opponent to get better hands on the weapon.
Face first into the chair. Rollins showing up his offensive arsenal.
AJ can't let Rollins get a full head of steam here.
He is a sight to behold. Take a picture while you can, everyone.
Impressive reversal on Rollins. Roundhouse on the mark. Hooked up and boom, back drop, suplex.
On a high angle, right across the shoulders. Enter gear and finds its mark.
Fishing for something beneath the ring.
A steel chair? Something we all know can be a devastating weapon.
He is truly feeling it right now, as well he should.
Well, this is what happens in this type of matchup. They better watch out. Anything's allowed here.
This is getting out of hand. AJ with the wheelbarrow to hold out. Golly, that sounded rough.
Tough position to be caught in here.
Oh, God.
Yeah. There's the setup. Here we go, Byron.
Vintage pedigree.
That is going to present opportunity for...
Here's a pin for the title.
One, two.
The champ just beats the three count.
This could be a tipping point in this match.
just punched him right in the mouth. Oh, relentless.
God. Enough already.
On the outside.
He's able to sidestep there.
And Tagiri finds its mark.
Let's just all take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence.
Finally, looks like they've had their fill of excitement from the WWE Universe.
Back in the ring now. Heading back towards the ring now.
He's moving the fight where he wants it.
Looking worse for wear in the corner now. And Styles is taking a lot of offense now.
AJ's got to find a way.
Oh, watch Rollins!
He misses the target!
Short flight, but a rough landing. Rollins soars!
Rollins with a blockbuster!
Rollins looking for it!
Reversal by AJ Styles! Locked in! Calf buster! The architect gonna have to...
Are you kidding me?
Elbow! What a counter! Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a ragdoll here.
Are you kidding me?
Seth Rollins taking charge in a big way.
A messianic display of offense from Roth.
If this lands, it's over!
What? That was three.
Good technique reversing Rollins. He turns it around. He'll head to the ring. To the outside.
This could get wild.
Uh-oh.
Clearing the table.
You're gonna take it to the next level.
What is this superstar thinking?
They're thinking about the end. Finishing this thing off by any means necessary.
He's got a kendo stick, a weapon we've seen used to great effect time and time again.
Styles has no control here.
AJ's got to slow this momentum down.
Styles a step ahead.
Just one run after the other can't be stopped.
So many dangerous attacks, one after the other, making it difficult to regain any composure.
Seth and AJ have been so neck and neck all night. A testament to the iron will of these men.
Boom, just turn that around.
Pedigree! Yeah. He is clearly looking to destroy his opponent right now.
Picked up. Powerball through the table.
The tournament champions.
We almost had a new champion.
I knew it would take more than that to put the champ away.
But just how much more is needed? The end could still be right around the corner.
What a battle Rollins has waged so far, but he's not finished yet.
Styles gets out of the way.
Counter after counter.
Another reversal. Eye for eye here. Getting back into the ring. He climbs into the ring. He leaves the ring and there's no countouts in this one. He's taking this to the floor now. Versatility from Rollins.
And Tagiri finds his mark.
You can sense it. This crowd is on pins and needles.
The WWE Universe is ready to erupt. Are we close to the beginning of the end?
He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best. if you want to reach the pinnacle of sports entertainment, there's an argument to be made that you must win the WWE title.
Absolutely right. There have been legends and Hall of Famers who never won the title, but putting this on your resume moves you into a different class of competitor.
Oh, boy. Boom.
German suplex.
Good night. He saw that one coming.
Beautiful.
Chop block.
Ooh.
Oh, my God.
A well-timed dodge.
AJ Styles looking to end this right here, right now.
Styles clash.
That's gotta be it.
Kicked out at one? Even the ref can't believe it.
Yeah. Rollins escaping danger. And he's already taken more hits up there than he should have to handle.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Oh, my God.
With a championship on the line.
One, two, three.
Got it. New champion.